selection is an important component of an IPM program. We've already discussed the importance of matching plants to the local environmental conditions to allow them to be healthier as they grow. Using natives is another way to promote a sustainable garden environment. While IPM does not exclude the use of non-native plants, there are certain benefits that we gain by turning to our native plant material. And one of these is that native plants are adapted to our local weather conditions, soil conditions, and other elements that they're experiencing in the landscape, and that includes the norms as well as those extremes. A nice example are our native grasses like this switchgrass and our other native forbs like the ironweed. These plants develop very deep root systems, and during periods of drought they're able to reach water reserves that are held deep in the soil. That prevents them from wilting or experiencing stress. When the plants are healthier, they're going to be less prone to insect damage and disease problems. They've also adapted to the insect complex that they find in their natural environment, and they're able to tolerate pressure from insects. A nice example of that is our butterfly weed, Asclepias tuberosa. This butterfly weed and other Asclepias plants or milkweeds host large populations of monarch caterpillars every season, and even though they might get extensive foliage damage from the feeding of those caterpillars, since they've evolved alongside that insect, they're really able to tolerate that feeding pressure, and they'll continue to produce flowers, to produce seed, and carry on their life cycle. Because they're better adapted to the environment, they really don't need supplemental fertilizer or water. In fact, a lot of our native grasses, like this bluegrass, if we overwater them, they'll grow really tall and flop over because they're not used to having those additional resources. And because they're tolerant of pests, we don't need to use as many pesticides in the landscape. This is better for the environment, and it saves us time and money. Creating a diverse plant environment with many different species is as important to pest management as plant selection. Most insect pests and diseases attack very limited hosts, so they might use just a single plant species or closely related plants within a plant family, but they don't tend to utilize many different unrelated plants. And so by incorporating a diversity of material in our landscape, we're going to limit the ability of pest outbreaks in the landscape. Native plants also provide resources to wildlife, such as nectar and shelter. And so including native plants in the landscape will invite a variety of birds, butterflies, and other wildlife into our gardens. It also connects us back to our natural heritage. It creates a sense of place when we use native plants. It connects us to the surrounding environment. Native plants offer us a great diversity of forms and colors and can really add a lot of interest to the garden. To take advantage of the benefits of planting with natives, we want to make sure that we carefully select species that are adapted to the existing conditions in our landscape. And also, practice simple steps to maintain plant health just as we would if we were using non-native plants.